Go ahead.
Okay. I'm Victoria Stefanovich, and I just saw A Lady Alone with Linda Kelly, and I found the story about Elizabeth Blackwell to be very inspiring. She just went through so much in her life that to pursue her profession as being a physician, being so bold in a time where only men could be physicians and doctors, I found it to be very inspiring.
Thank you.